Hey guys, what's up? It's Jason. We're gonna check out Medusa's Labrynth. This is a creepy, atmospheric, escape of dungeon game type thing. It's an indie game by Guru Games. I did buy this out of my own money, so there is no review copy, there's no influence in that sort of nature. I was watching the videos and it seemed interesting to me. It looked like it might actually be a little creepy, and I looked at some of the reviews as well, and there was creepiness to be had in those reviews too, so I'm hoping to get a little bit intenseness from this game. I'm looking at the controls right now. I haven't played this yet, so I don't know what to experience. So WASD is move, sprint, inventory's tab, left click is use, torch 1, bow is F, lean, QE, crouch, jump. Alright, so seems like usual controls for an FPS. So this is a hide. This isn't a stealth combat stealth game. Mighty Poseidon, Lord of the Black Sea Death, swirling dark and deep, whose will shapes the current of fate. Save thy servant, break open the earth, let sweat and waters viewing forth. Don't know what the rest of that said. Alright, so this is walking speed. Look how slow this is. Alright. So you can hear your heartbeat in the background. Sprinting right now. Seeing if I just get out of here. I bet I die if I'm in the water. Map. No, but it like messed up my screen. Alright, hold on a second. Like, there you go. It like went out of full screen mode for some reason. Invisible wall. Alright, so. It looks like it wants me to go that way. I want to look everywhere, but I don't know what kind of things are hidden in this game. I don't know if there's stuff I'm trying to find. I don't know if there's any kind of loot to be had. Like, this totally looks like I can climb that. Oh, maybe I go back here. So I haven't found any torches yet. I'm sure they burn out. On the path is what this game wants you to do. Alright, now interact with highlighted objects by hovering over them and pressing LB. Map. Alright, my screen is all screwed up again. Father told me he had great news today, but he did not sound pleased. He said I had been chosen, that I was to serve in the temple as an oracle. I always felt like I did not belong in the kitchens. But mother never let me see anything else. Dirty pans and pots all day. I prayed to him, and now my God has answered. Why can't father be happy for me? You're gonna kill yourself, probably. I need to fix the screen, because it went minimizing her. The screen's all whacked out. Is there a non, like a full screen mode? The resolution's not working. Do a smaller resolution, maybe this will work. Alright, at least I can see the full screen now. I don't want to ruin the ambience too much. Let's turn down the music a little bit, all the volume a little bit, so you can hear me. Alright. So I can see the game now, at least. What was it? It's just left click. Can I take that torch or whatever that thing is? See, there's some invisible altar. This pavilion. I think that's what those are called. Oh, can't go that way. Alright. Doesn't appear that straying off the beaten path is gonna be of any help to me at this point in the game. Pretty nice. Don't know why I can hear my heartbeat right now. I would understand why you'd add the heartbeat like later. Just the heartbeat sound does add a little tenseness. Adds it right now too, but there's no need because it's currently just a little bit annoying. But I'm sure it'll add some freaking me out later. Called Medusa's Labrynth. And if you don't know the story of Medusa, she's a woman with a snake for hair that if you look into her eyes, she'll turn you to stone. Cursed by Odin, I think. I'm not positive. It looks like it might be a Gorgon. It's creepy. That's probably the actual size of it, which is pretty fucking scary, actually. So I wonder if I'm an oracle, like that letter said that other person was. Alright, I'm already starting to get creeped out by this game. Nothing's happened. Alright. Lord of the Depths hides many a secret. Okay. That's good to know. It's part 3, where's 2? Aliona. I'm not gonna be an oracle after all. Father came with some men and killed the priests. One of his friends got stabbed and I screamed. Father slapped me until I fell silent. He never hurt me before, then they dragged me away somewhere within the temple. They locked me in here and with a wounded man. I can hear his ragged breathing. There's a bubbling sound when he exhales. They got blood all over my blue dress, too. The one Mother gave me on Solstice Day last summer. I wonder if it will ever wash out. Is her blue dress? Bloody blue dress? Probably. Alright, here it goes. Goodbye, world. We can go down a dark hallway, or we can go down that hallway. That's not creepy or anything. Alright, let's go this way. I don't know if this game is jump scares or if it's just building tension. Arcus, part 3 of 6. I still haven't found some friends amongst the younger priests that promised to help. We're going to ambush them in the gardens and get her away from the Hierophant's filthy fingers. Where to hide her? I think that's her father, probably. They'll look for her in the village, and she will not be safe anywhere near the water. Oh, my sweet daughter. Why'd you have to be like your mother? Beauty's not a blessing, but a curse upon the young. I bet this is Medusa. Like, he's Medusa's father, and this girl is, like, Medusa? Maybe? I don't even know if Medusa's in this game, but... Alright, is there anything in here? Probably not. Let's go the other way. Alright. Alright, so go left. I might want to get a piece of paper. I don't know. Is there a map? There's not a map. If I start getting lost, I might grab a piece of paper and just start drawing where I'm going. Because if it is a labyrinth, I'm gonna need to know what the hell's what. Due to the illness spreading among the servants, the Eastern Catacombs is locked down and under quarantine. The bridge leading to this area may not be lowered at any time so by anyone unless explicit order has been given to the High Hierophant. so it's probably like a shortcut back. Alright, we're gonna go to the Dark Hall again. No, no we're not. Oh, there's the bridge. It appears. What about back here? Yeah, I don't know. Why does it want me to sprint? Statue in the wall. Statue or not? Who knows? Alright, I'm gonna sprint. It's telling me to. Okay, I'm hearing like screams in the distance. I thought it was someone in my house. Like my daughter or something. Like maybe girlfriend, daughter came up, but no. It's not. Alright, so that's this game. See a damn thing. This is gonna be scary. This is really building up the tension. Alright. Alright. Damn it. The suspense. Is that a torch? I hope it's unlimited. Oh, you son of a bitch. Harping gets louder when there's danger nearby, I think. Shit. You son of a bitch. Well, if I knew that, if I saw that fucking thing, I wouldn't grab the torch. So I can throw it. Let me see what happens. Oh, it just drops it. Alright, so I think I'm okay to move. I don't really have anywhere to. This is not coming from a particular direction, which I don't know if that's just there to scare me or if I need to know that there's these sounds around. just the sound of the game. Then I can relax a little bit. But I don't know. Rotten apples. I don't know how freaking tense I am right now. Oh. Scared by a fucking plank. Okay. Oops. Hey. Just call me Mr. Butterfingers. Alright, let's light this. Is this light? I don't know which one's light, which one's light, and which one's don't. Alright, I tried that one already. I don't even know if I need to be lighting all these right now. I know some of them are green, some of them are not. This room is scary, so this is where all the noise is coming from. Is there something in here that I need to do? Scratch thing on the ground. Right here. Looks like this. Holes. It is burning out, I think. I hear some loud-ass footsteps. That's not what I wanted to do. What do they want? They have their hands out for something. I hope I wasn't supposed to put the torch in like those other that other statue's hand. I can't see again. I threw the torch to the statue. is this one, which wants something. I have no clue what. It's got scary skulls nearby. Statue that I can't find now. There we go. Hey, but how'd I miss those? Those arrows are close. Happens when you get killed. I feel like I'm gonna find out. Can't see a damn thing. Alright, I'm going to Ayona, Part 6. The bone song is within me now, and they can sense it. The melody vibrates just below my skin, and the monsters no longer dare to meet my gaze. I knew it. She's turning them to Medusa. Last time it came for me, I gouged one of their eyes out with my thumb. Now they keep the door locked and stay away. Father has left me. He buried me with the other corpses. I hate him. I hate them all. I think this was a free game on Steam. I'm not sure. Might have been on Steam sale. I remember picking it up recently. Arcus, Part 5 of 6. I buried Timaios today. It had to be done in secret, but he deserved a place of honor for his sacrifice. I washed his bones myself and sent them down with the accolades to be buried in the tombs under a false name. I cannot risk going down for a visit, but I miss her more than anything. The Hierophant suspects that someone amongst the lower priests have stolen her away. But so far, the search has yielded no results. I'm pretty sure it came from the other way. Alright, don't know what that was. I'm just gonna fly here. Let's go back into the darkness. Mark of the slave will set you free. Bands of iron are not the key. Bands of iron are not the key. It's gotta be a riddle. Mark of the slave, but not shackles. I feel like once I get to the end, shit's gonna start chasing me and I'm gonna have to run back. I Yep, now I know. One hit, I'm dead. Fuck. Alright. That was pretty scary, actually. Then I realized I'm not really there. And it was a little less scary when I accepted my fatality. Alright, demon thing. Find the right way when I get it. Sounds, by the way. Alright, creature. I can try to use the bow. I'm gonna continue trying to be stealth one more time. If that doesn't work, I will try to shoot it with an arrow. It does go down the hall and it doesn't just turn around at the doorway. If it does, I'm pretty much dead. Down that hole. way somewhere. Definitely have the atmosphere going in this game. So how do I get out? Do I want to go to the green room or do I want to go... Getting a drink real quick. Alright. Thank you. my god. I think I really got my leg torn off there. Okay. 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 I'm gonna crawl to this shit. Oh my god, Okay. Oh my god. Okay, I can't crawl around in here. This thing knows I'm in here. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Your fucking Gohorn bullshit, fucker. Burn your toes with this thing. Basically where I was running and got killed. But I need to get closer safely. There isn't really back there maybe? Me, and then I'm gonna sprint. Well, I'm not gonna sprint. I'll sprint when I get to the hall, unless I hear him. Then I'm gonna try and run from him. He's gonna come this way though, so I need to not get cornered. I went left last time and got cornered. They keep making rights? Not that way. Shit. Well, where am I supposed to go? Ah, right here. Alright. It's changing sound. It's temporary reprieve? Yona, one eye is not doing so well. His hair is falling off and his skin discolored and cracking. I think the bone song has changed him. But not like it changed me. I am different. I'm losing my hair too and my muscles ache. But I feel stronger than I felt before. Yeah, it's just... He's turning to stone. Trying to strafe into all these curtains just in case. There's a torch right here. gets a new kind of enemy. That sound effect that we just heard. Groaning. Possibly in there. Looking for arrows and torches for the most part. More letters like that. Aliona, part 8 of 8. One lies in fever. I hear him tossing and turning, crying out as the song eats him. The other one left to fetch their master and has not come back. I have no fever at all, as I'm cold as the earth around me. As the darkness in these tunnels, I belong here now. So what are the monsters then? What are those things supposed to be? Fuck you. What? That's it? Is it a demo? It doesn't claim to be a demo. Let's see. Let's look at the credits. Maybe. I think it was free. Anyway, that was pretty fucking fun. It's been a while since the game has scared me, startled me, and all that sort of noise. Where am I? Let's see if I'm somewhere where it matters. We're just gonna take a look. Oh, this is the wall. Where it was all dark. There was another hall back there that I didn't look down. I don't know if this is where I just came from. I don't think it is. Okay. So it doesn't matter. No matter what, you get knocked out there. Alright, well that was Medusa's Labrynth. I didn't expect it to end that fast, but hey. That was really atmospheric. I really enjoyed that. You guys check it out. I'm pretty sure it's free on Steam. Just watching the video is the same. I mean, if you made it this far, then you realize you know what's going to happen, what's coming up, so you're not going to really get the same deal, but I hope it was interesting to watch, because that was pretty fun to play. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. See you next time.